what would you tell the viewers? Why, you know, The Boy Next Door will be a ride for them to go and enjoy in the movie theater?
Because it is. It is a ride. And I just like Fast and Furious or Triple X or any of the movies I've made, I like to take the audience on a thrill ride. And even though this is a woman protagonist and a woman's oriented story, doesn't mean it can't still be a thrill ride that guys can enjoy.
Which is something interesting when it comes to your movies, because we spoke before, and even when you're making a Fast and Furious, you find a way to do something that would attract the girls as well. Did you have that in mind also for The Boy Next Door?
Yes. I mean, I wanted to make sure this was a four-quadrant movie, as we say in Hollywood. I did not want it to be a chick flick. I wanted to put in some things, which I did, which are scenes you well know, the car stuff and the explosions and the barn on fire and the whole climactic battle. I wanted to do those things so that young males could go on a date with their girlfriend and there was something for everybody.
I was talking to Ryan and Jennifer about the sex scene, of course, and they both say that, you know, you told them where to put their hands and what they would be comfortable with. So you're very hands-on, even in a sex scene, correct?
Correct. Yes, there's no sex in my films that I don't control.
You know? How do you work on that? Because none of them told me they rehearsed before. Does it come naturally, or?
Well, I'm a big fan of sex.
Hope so.
Tried to practice between films on my own. But what I really liked was Jennifer and Ryan and I, and the camera operator, John Grillo, we got in a kind of a mind meld. And as it was evolving, I was giving John, who had the camera on what we call the ready rig, so he was moving around, but I was giving him where to be, what to do. And at the same time, I'm saying, you know, okay, Jennifer, squeeze his buns of steel, you know, do this, do that. And, you know, just sort of, and we were all just playing in these long, long takes where there were specific things I wanted to get along the way. So the sex scene was very specific, not just a bunch of rolling around in sheets and can't see anything. It's like, this is how a younger man would make love to a woman he adores.